comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Oh yeah, Trixie's coming.
What? What?
Who? The elf.
You guys, we need to create a hurry to get ready for bed. The tree is decorated. So
ooh, the elf is coming. Thanks, JesssFam, for reminding us, huh? That's right, because tomorrow's December 1st.
Thank you.
That would have made a big surprise, huh?
And I will be sitting in my room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! I wonder what kind of mischief she's gonna get into.
Wait, what the name is?
Christmas. Is it Trixie or Sophie?
I think it was Sophie.
Sophie wasn't the last one that came?
Yeah, Trixie.
I don't know. Oh, this is so cute. He gets to watch his little buddy on there. JesssFam, we need to have like a play date. This little boy wants to play.
Let's say I want to play with you.
You're crazy. She's going to think we're crazy. At least it's all recorded so you don't think I'm like crazy. This is all him.
What if we say we are recording to Jake? You did not see.
All right, buddy. It's time for bed. We did a lot today. We did our tree and we did our intro today. And tomorrow we're gonna be having like, what are we having? What are we doing tomorrow in the morning?
Finding the elf.
Huh?
Finding the elf.
Well, yeah, find the elf. But who were you gonna go see?
Cousin.
No, we're not gonna go see cousin.
Just kidding.
We're gonna go see Santa Claus.
Oh, I
remember in the morning. Because that's what we do the first day of December. We always try to get out there to see Santa Claus before it gets too crazy. So.
Guys, get your bag. You'll see what it is right now. The elf. And his name is Trixie. I did not know she was gonna be here.
I knew she was gonna be here because I first saw her when I came out here. I was like, what is that?
Don't touch her.
I think I'm gonna touch her.
What's up, guys? And she's back. The Elfie is back. So since today is kind of like day two, well it's day one of Vlogmas, but
day one.
I just did, yeah. I just uploaded the whole intro and all that stuff. So today we're going to, oh my god, my voice is going out. You guys, I'm getting sick and it's already like the first day of Vlogmas, and if you guys don't know what Vlogmas is, it is 25 days of videos. So I'm gonna try. I'm really, really gonna try and do 25 days of videos. They might be a little late. You might get doubles on Monday. I don't know. But I'm gonna try. Anyways, my voice is going out. I don't feel very well today. But we're gonna do it. So we're gonna go and start getting ready. We're gonna have some breakfast and we're gonna go see Santa. So Mama, well, I gotta put the camera down because I gotta finish editing some things and yeah. Alright, you guys, so we just got here. And it's like a 3-hour and 17-minute wait. So I guess we're gonna be walking around and maybe go get some lunch or something. I don't know. I'm starving. These kids don't know how to get up in the morning. We're not, I guess the kids are not morning people. Because, what do you see? What is that? Huh?
Is
see, Ozzy? That's to whip your booty.
No.
That one doesn't work. I want Lincoln Log. Good job, buddy. Good job. Alright, so we had to take a break and come eat because we're starving and these kids are not going to wait 3.5 hours in there. And it's already like 1 o'clock, so they're not going to eat till like 3 o'clock. That's not out of stay plate. That's where they bought it. Okay, guys, so have you guys ever played? I used to play all the time when I was little. Well, not little, like teenager, but we would do like out of state plate. So then when you see the out of state plate, like for us, we're in California. So then if you see like Arizona or you know, something that's not California, you have to call it and then you like hit them on the side. Like it's kind of funny. Like you just kind of like pop them or smack them or. It's the only time my kids are allowed to actually hit because out of state plate. You guys, this food is so freaking good. This mac is like the bomb. And you get your white rice and they got barbecue chicken and you dip it in like this teriyaki sauce. Oh, it's so good. This one's picky. That one's my little vegetarian. He loves it and he just, I don't know. You guys, do you guys ever have like really picky eaters when you try to go out to eat like somewhere nice and they're just like, I don't like it. Like it's kind of annoying and it kind of hurts my feelings, you know, because I'm really trying as a single mom to treat my kids out and they're just like, I guess they're ungrateful. I don't know. Bear trap.
Am I doing it? Bear traps and dog traps.
My spot right here. Camping, you guys. Camping is our spot. So let me just show you guys kind of how big this place is. It's like if you go all the way down, you can see it. Watch. This place is massive. You guys, it's time to check in to see Santa Claus. Okay, he's ready to see Santa? Are you so excited? Excited? She's like, no.
Guys, so, Santa.
Santa's there, huh? Make your hair pretty. You want it on the front? It's a nutcracker. You guys tell Santa what you want, okay? Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
What, nutcracker?
Ozzy, where's Santa?
I have Santa's nuts.
He has Santa merch.
Let me see your shirt. Cute. Let me see yours.
Santa's merch too.
Yep. Now these girls are festive too.
Pick up the kids and put them on his lap.
Okay.
Hold it. Okay. Stand on the other side. Yeah. On this side.
Yeah. Is that good? Okay, kids. Smile, team. Very good. So cute. Hey, come on. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, come over here. Good job, you guys. I think that was the first year no one cried. Go, you got it. Okay, let's see. Dang, stay out of your way. Alright guys, so I say that was a success. We got in an hour earlier before we were supposed to.
You did?
Yeah, we were supposed to wait another hour, but instead we got in earlier. So, this picture is so stinking cute. We do this every year. If I have all the photos like out where I can get them, I'll show you guys all the photos. But here's this year's. You see it? Can you see it?
And we went for a long
time. It started from 2005.
Yeah, and I even had the one where I'm on the lap with Mariah with her little binky in her mouth. It was so cute.
What?
Careful.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and fixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus.
Yeah, so we're gonna be on our way back home with all these monkeys fighting because that's what the chaos is. So let's head home.